What is MyASUS and WinRE? MyASUS and WinRE is a handy diagnostic tool embedded in the Windows recovery environment and installed on your ASUS PC. It contains a comprehensive set of diagnostic tests that assist in identifying and troubleshooting hardware issues. You can access these tests anytime, even if the operating system is not running or the system fails to boot. How to open MyASUS in WinRE? Press the power button to turn on your PC, then repeatedly press F12. Select Troubleshoot. Select MyASUS in WinRE. You can also access WinRE from the Windows desktop. Click Start. Click Power. Press and hold the Shift key while clicking Restart. Your computer will reboot into the recovery environment, where you can open MyASUS in WinRE. On the main page, you can select your language, check for updates, or agree to the privacy policy. It's highly recommended to agree to the privacy policy to fully utilize features like recording your PC's product code and test results for repair services. Select the component you want to diagnose. For example, let's take the solid-state drive test. Click Checkup for SSD. Click Quick Test. Click OK and start the SSD test. The test report will indicate a pass with no issues detected. There are also component tests for Wi-Fi or display features. If the test fails, scan the QR code to submit a repair request. The repair report and product information will be automatically generated if you've agreed the privacy policy. Simply fill in your personal information and request repair, and ASUS will arrange the repair service promptly. You can review the test reports in test history. MyASUS in WinRE provides essential support for your PC and diagnose the computer issues effectively. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS support channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.